sound the same, don't they?
We got you on that one.
Well, you know what? It's not that I'm imitating them, they're imitating me, so that's why they all sound the same. Okay. Are we ready?
Okay.
Here we go. This is a like a little faster tempo version of Jesus Loves Me. This next song is a takeoff on an older song. It's a did you ever hear the song, the old song, My Girl?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this is the takeoff one. It's got, the song is called My God, okay? But it's got, goes to the same music and the rhythm of My Girl. So it's pretty cute. Okay. All right. Let's see, who am I going to get the difference?
She says she
here. Here we go. Huh? You're going to get a different person too. We have to give everybody a chance to sing, right? Everybody needs equal opportunity. To,
yeah.
He's got little wild hair. Look, it sticks straight up there. Look.
Yeah,
put him a wood on the table. A wood on the table.
Recognize the tune?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean.
That was the bathroom. I'll be back. On a cloudy day.
Good morning, I'm going to say this.
High five, Doug. Another old favorite that I'm sure you guys know.
Alrighty.
It's got.
That must be his wife.
What? Which one? Which one's my wife? This is my wife? No, that's not. My wife's back there.
She's hiding, Claire.
Has everybody ever heard I've Got Peace Like a River?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that's our next song we're going to sing. I don't sing that well, but the music would be better. Our next song is going to be all animals, so we got to give the puppeteers a minute.
All
right. To get fixed up with all animals, because our next song is called In the Jungle. The song talks about the world sometimes is like a jungle out there.
Whoa.
And sometimes it is, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Yep, in here.
He's hiding from them.
There he is.
The animals.
Can't get you.
Oh, here comes Mr.
I don't think I can get my finger handed out.
Oh,
I got a little
cute.
Elephant.
That's a cutie. That's a little phone. Hey, that's cute. Yeah.
Hi, everybody. Okay.
Look
at the doggy. Well, we have a couple people looking for a seat, I think. Looking for a seat?
Oh, thank you.
Okay. You will listen to us for a minute? We got a pretty song coming up.
What's it called?
It's called In the Jungle. It's from the Lion King. Okay.
Not my cup of tea.
Okay.
Not her cup of tea.
Well, we'll have others after that. Okay.
Oh, look at that big one.
Yeah. What is that, huh?
Yeah.
What is that? Yeah. It's scary looking, isn't it?
Boy, you're a big fella.
Here we go. Grandpa sang a song, now we have to get Grandma to sing a song, right? Yes. It's only fair. Grandma, she's been...
She needs some hairspray or something there.
Yeah, she's great. They're carrying crumbs. They're kind of hard on your hair. She should have got to do when she got here. Yes, our next song is Michael Row the Boat Ashore. Everybody know that one?
Yes.
Yes.
What was those one thing?
It
I just came out here.
Let's not be deaf.
I think I better get Jimmy up here to do this one. Our next song is going to be Standing on the Rock. God is our rock. Take a little break in between sometimes to give our puppeteers an arm break, because if their arm falls off, we're in trouble, you know. Okay, we're looking for different puppets here. Uh-oh. And we got another a little ways away. We got one more oldie song, and it's a takeoff on an Elvis Presley song. So remember Elvis's old song, Return to Sender? Remember he got a letter back? He was sending a letter back maybe to his girlfriend, I think. So our song is called Return to Jesus. Because even though sometimes we mess up, Jesus says, come on back. I'll forgive you. Come on back anytime. So God is always ready to take us back. Yes. Do they have... They change from time to time, but they do. So I call him Jimmy, and I call that one over there Bobby, and we always call her Sarah, because not Sarah, Gloria, because she sang that Christmas song.
Gloria,
now,
front now, or you want
behind the
stage?
Oh, we've been standing
back in there now, but we can go back and forth.
Forth.
I think I'm going to do the little donkey this time.
Oh, he's cute.
So we haven't had any Elvis sightings, but we got a song that's taken off on Elvis, one of Elvis's songs. So we used to have a puppet years ago that looked like Elvis. We had long sideburns and black hair and had glasses on, but he's gotten way, he got lost somewhere. Just like Elvis, we don't know what happened.
Return, Jesus. I didn't serve the Messiah. Saints rejoice, but deep within my spirit, I heard that still small voice, the Spirit calling, return to Jesus.
Somebody told me you guys like those. So that's what we're going to sing next.
Okay.
And it's a Bob Seger song. Remember, ever hear of Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band?
Yeah.
You know what I thought of when I thought of the Silver Bullet Band? I thought of Silver Bullets. And then the Lone Ranger, and who knows what his companion's name was?
Tonto.
Yes. And what did Tonto make for the Lone Ranger? Does anybody remember? When they first got together, because Tonto rescued the Lone Ranger. He was the last Texas Ranger after a fight, and he got him back to health, and they stood up for, for all for good and stuff, and they wanted a symbol to show that. So they made these silver bullets. So when I think of the Silver Bullet Band, I think of the Lone Ranger and Tonto. Anyway, let me get... Let me get a new puppet.
He
looks like he's ready to go to the beach.
He was sitting here. He must have been busy.
Just take those old
there, aren't they,
Sal? Hey, girlie.
And our next one is another old favorite that we probably have sung like in church lots of times and stuff. It's called Do Lord, Remember Me. So we know that one, don't we?
Yes.
Let's try and sing along with that one. Because the name of it is, if you're happy and you know it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. And then if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. And then if you're happy and you know it, say amen.
Amen.
Amen. So maybe we could all join in there, okay?
If you're happy and you know it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stop your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stop your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then you kiss the show. If you're happy and you know it, stop your feet.
No.
Sing is I'll Get a Crown. Remember, their song was I Get Around, I Get Around, Round, 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 I Get Around. we're going to say we get a crown, because that's what's waiting for us. God has for us in heaven. We have a crown for each of us. So that's our next song. It's kind of an upbeat song. So
we'll get a crown. I'll get a crown. I'll get a crown. Get a crown.
Left, and the next one's really a good one. It's from The Lion King, and it's sung by Elton John. And it's "Can You Feel the Love Today?" Yeah. Everybody heard that one? Or heard that in this, I guess? It's a pretty famous song, I think.
But I'm gonna ask.
Together, Jesus loved the little children, and hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world, and the very precious citizen. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Because for our last song, it's called Weird Animals All Around the World. And this song comes from a Vacation Bible School CD, and it was about saying how all animals are so different all around the world, just like we're all different from each other. And God loves all those animals, and he loves all of us, even though every one of us are different. Isn't that wonderful?
Oh, look at
that.
Hello.
Oh, you're adorable. Zebras over here, Belle.
Okay, I was looking for them.
They're really cute.
I thought there was a monkey somewhere, but I couldn't find
them. There. Well. We only have this little monkey. Didn't we have a big monkey too? Yeah. We don't have them anymore.
They're escaping out of their boxes. where did the puppets go?
I looked in there, and there's only a couple real little puppets in there. Like
there's a couple.
Okay. Inviting us here today and letting us share our good news with you. Can we say a little prayer before we end? Dear Lord, we give you thanks for the nice gathering we've had here today, for sharing news about you and your love for all of us. Help us to pass that love along to all the people we meet. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you all for our wonderful audience you have all day. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming. Give them a round of applause. One more. Woo!